creative power working through the mind of man has produced the modern world. We have learned how to release vast sources of energy, and we've learned how to make wonderful machines that can travel around the world in a few days. All this has brought humanity under the action of immensely strong material forces. We do not dominate these forces, they dominate us. Life on Earth is getting more and more complicated every generation. There's no room for the inner life.
Back to work, separating grassroots from astral turf. As half trolls they tried to pass off as facts emerge. Keep me tethered to the ground, bring me back to Earth. When I blast off and take my place in the galactic church, I'm trying to grasp light and dark's fascinations. In a white room with black curtains at the station, green makes the world spin like dervishes and Daytons. It leads men astray into the serpent's machinations, with strictures and cave wall flicks to hypnotize. I eat my daily tripe with bare hands, it's undignified. The Montron, the cloven tongue of mammoth like nails on a chalkboard inside the stomach of a white whale. Eyes popping out the sockets, watching profits line pockets, and the price of bought and sold souls skyrocket. Walk a roll, rob with skulls, not with gold, fraught with signs, roadblocks, and obstacles that defy logic. Life's a package deal. You take the beautiful days with dark nights and dance with Maya in the starlight. It's alright. We wax and we wane. There's wildflowers growing from the cracks in my brain. Dry your eyes, revitalize, alive and well, practicing my aim by a grave of fireflies that felt like Simon Magus from the sky and hit the ground. Right as rain falls, sent to pacify the violent flames. Hydroplaned on torrential teardrops, a crying shame. Find your lane, find the book of life, sign your name. Lose your way, hit creative brick walls. Times have changed as if art or artifice. Sleight of hand, parlor tricks, arsenic or medicine. Hellbound or heaven sent. Sound of sirens, we're here on Earth stranded, where the seeds of my present pathos were first planted. If words are weapons, I'll address and press every issue. And spin bullets that'll rip through your connective tissue. The priest of guard gave a sin, fire and brimstone. It said it's either devil's nectar or holy water to wet your whistle. But love alone can turn thistles into daffodils. So no dogma for me, thanks, I had my fill. Had my fill of powder, black tar, acid pills, Catholic guilt, and running from my problems like it's track and field. Life's a package deal. You take the beautiful days with dark nights and dance with Maya in the starlight. It's alright. We wax and we wane. There's wildflowers growing from the cracks in my brain. Dry your eyes, revitalize, alive but well, practicing my aim by a grave of fireflies that felt like Simon Magus from the sky and hit the ground.
What do you think is falling down?
Will it always be burning down the walls? Is there a way for me to break?